GPS won't work on iPhone after the recent update? Hi there, this is Eve, and here is how you can solve GPS network not available or not working on your iPhone. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Solution 1, check out the location service setting. Open setting, scroll down, tap privacy and security, tap location service, make sure to enable location services. After that, tap share my location, enable share my location, also enable find my iPhone. Go back, scroll down, find out Apple Maps or Google Map. Choose while using the app for both apps. Solution 2, offload map apps on iPhone. Open setting, scroll down, tap general, tap iPhone storage, find out the map app. Tap offload again. Tap reinstall the app. Solution 3, reset network settings. Resetting network setting can help resolve issues related to GPS connectivity. Go to Settings, scroll down, tap General, scroll down, tap Transfer and Reset. Tap Reset Network Settings. If none of these steps resolve the GPS issue on your iPhone, please let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.